Well, now for the promised brief visit to Liverpool for the dramatic and emotional moments which rose as a result of John Toshack's return to Anfield with his highly successful Swansea City team, occurring the day after the funeral of the beloved Bill Shankly. We join the game after 15 minutes, Swansea in white, and it's Swansea's keeper kicking off. Your commentator, Idwell Robley.
Ball picked up by Mahoney. That's a good ball through to Latchford. And a fine piece of goalkeeping by Grobbelaar. Oh, what is that? It should be a penalty. There really was not too much danger for Liverpool, and Thompson with a foul on Robinson, giving a chance for Swansea to open the score. Grobbelaar looks to be injured a little, taking his time before coming back to face Leighton James. Leighton James, who's usually pretty deadly from the spot, scored against Sunderland last Saturday. A long one. And a goal. A beautiful goal. Nicely slotted. Leighton James delighted. Swansea go into the lead. Latchford, good touch. Curtis with a chance. And it still might get there. He brought it back. Curtis. Oh, off the line by Phil Thompson. That was quite miraculous. Swansea still on the attack, though. Robbie James with a cross. A little chance or two for Swansea to increase their lead. Alan Curtis had two chances. The second one headed off the line quite beautifully by Phil Thompson. Touch by Johnson Lee, and unlucky to slip. The slip giving Rajkovic time to get a foot to that cross to concede a corner kick. Short one, Phil Neal. Johnson. Oh, that's a good ball off the line. That's the average, I think. Yes, it was. So a nice piece of organisation by Swansea, has the average off the line from Johnson. Marvellous stop there by Jamal has the average. He certainly was the saviour of the Swansea side on that occasion. Johnson, and he's got a lot of room there to turn. Phil Neal, good header. McDermott, typical Liverpool play. Guy Davis equal to the shot, and that's the man who hit it, McDermott, Terry McDermott. Nice turn by Robbie James. Neil Robinson backing him up on the right. Thompson, and he could drop nicely for Latchford. And he makes it pay. Bob Latchford. And how pleased he is to score on his return to Merseyside. The cross coming in from Robinson on the right. Thompson didn't clear it very well. It dropped rather nicely, and Latchford was quick enough to stick it in. Swansea City, two goals in the clear. McDermott, good ball. Dalglish across the face. Whelan, he did well. Penalty. Neil Robinson looking disconsolate, having to make the challenge and getting there a bit late. The foul on Whelan, giving Liverpool the chance to get one back. McDermott, the man to take it. Well, Di Davis almost got there. But Liverpool instead get one back. That's the scorer, Terry McDermott. So 2-1 it is, with 13 minutes gone in the second half. Oh, that's a fine ball and bad positioning by Hansi Adbic. Good cross. Dalglish is there. Di Davis. Yeah. And taking out McDermott, and a penalty to Liverpool again. And some of those Swansea players can't believe it. Can McDermott make it two? Plenty of encouragement from the cop. His first one wasn't hit all that well. He does. 2-2 it is. And what's happening there? Well, I can't imagine. They all seem to be having a go at Di Davis. McDermott finding himself tangled in the net behind the goal. And the referee, Arnold Chandler, having words with his linesman. But Di Davis goes into the book for what he did to McDermott after he ran in after scoring.